8x8 is a world leader in providing cloud-based communications to business and has been a Gartner Magic Quadrant leader for the past 5 years.
Wherever I am, I'm connected through my smartphone, through my laptop, through my mobile clients, and I can access all of our systems, all the communication, collaboration.
Which is a beautiful solution to today's business needs. We spoke with UK Managing Director Kevin Scott-Cowell to find out why.
There's a need for mobility. You know, people aren't working 9 to 5 in their businesses, they're working outside of those hours in all sorts of places all of the time, and the cloud gives you the ability to connect people wherever they are through various different media. It's also flexible because you don't have to buy hardware, you add on licenses in the cloud, you can turn them on and turn them off at will. Plus it's integratable with a whole bunch of other business tools. It's a whole infrastructure which provides productivity and communication, collaboration and business productivity. And I think that there's some other drivers in terms of, you know, the employee angle. The employees are used to, in the consumer world, the best of all technologies. And in business, actually, we're lagging behind in most cases with old technology that doesn't work, that doesn't integrate, that isn't there at the touch of a button. A CIO would see real business transformation, so performance-wise, productivity-wise, cost-wise in terms of the system itself, and relatively short deployment. So we're talking matters of days, to weeks for a full and multi-country, multi-site deployment. At the other end, on the user end, then you'll see somebody who's got ease of use. So far from having to log into different screens with different applications, you've got a seamless one entry point, one look and feel, ease of use, intuitive interface, user interface, really real satisfaction in terms of using that app. The CEO gets a seamless, no hassle, always on, flexible service that has scalability, has flexibility, gives him global reach if he needs it, and gives him instant access wherever he is. There's the ability to get a whole bunch of other tangible benefits as well as intangible benefits just by optimizing the organization and knowing where it works. So applying things like virtual contact center, 8x8's inbound contact center, gives you data about where your calls are going, where they're being abandoned, at what point they're being abandoned, and if those are inbound sales calls, then you want to find those, and you can turn those into revenue. The other side of it is the mobility and the flexibility, as we change working methods. So, do we want to lease another building in London for another 50 people, that's half full for half the year? Maybe not. Maybe we encourage home working, flexible working, hot desking, those sort of things. All things you can do with a UC solution. Also, the features that come with the UC pack include quite deep analytics, which allow you to look at, abandoned calls, people calling out of country, using expensive lines, etc., etc. So there's a whole suite of management tools and KPIs that can come out of that, which allow the CFO to monitor where he's spending his money. And then I think after the sort of innate flexibility of the solution, you've got the wider business tools. So the integration with CRM, other particularly cloud-based tools, so ticketing tools, billing tools, ERP tools, into one available business system. I think there's great benefit there.